Thank you, Bob. Those are beautiful words, and you did a beautiful job. Our scripture reading today comes from Jeremiah chapter 3, verses 14 and 15. Return, O backsliding children, says the Lord, for I am married to you. I will take you, one from a city and two from a family, and I will bring you to Zion. And I will give you shepherds according to my heart, who will feed you with knowledge and understanding. And may a blessing be added to the reading of God's word.